Welcome back. This video contains the question and answers of class 9th English Literature. Chapter 1, The Fun They Had, Part 2, from the book Beehive. So here are the question and answers. The first question of the chapter, The Fun They Had, asks, what kind of teachers did Margie and Tommy have? The answer is, Margie and Tommy had mechanical teachers. They were large and black and ugly. They had large black screens on which all the lessons were shown and the questions were asked. These mechanical teacher had a slot in which the students had to put their homework and test papers. They had to write their answers in a punch code and the mechanical teacher calculated the marks. The second question asks, why did Margie's mother send for the county specters? The answer is, Margie had been given many tests in geography by the mechanical teacher. But there was no improvement in her performance. It only kept getting worse. It is for this reason that Margie's mother sent for county inspector to find out why that was happening. Question number 3 asks, why was Margie doing badly in geography? What did the county inspector do to help her? Answer is, Margie was doing badly in geography because geography sector of the mechanical teacher had been geared a little too quick. The county inspector rightly told her that she could not be blamed for her degrading performance. The county inspector slowed down the geography sector of the mechanical teacher to an average 10-year level. He also told Mrs. Jones that Margie's overall progress pattern was quite satisfactory. Question number 4 is, did Margie have regular days and hours for school? If so, why? Answer is, yes, Margie had regular days and hours for school. This was because her mother believed that learning at regular hours helped little girls better. Her mechanical teacher was also on at the same time every day except Saturday and Sunday. Question number 5 asks, how does Tommy describe the old kind of school? Answer is, Tommy described the old kind of school as a special building where all kids studied together. There were hundreds of students who studied and played together. They used to shout and laugh together in an open yard. Question number 6 is, how does he describe the old kind of teachers? The answer is, Tommy said that the old kind of teachers were men who taught the students inside a special building. The teachers taught the children in groups and gave them homework and ask them questions. The following question is for the students to be done on their own. You can practice this question after going through the text from the CBSC site or the explanation, the summary which I have given you in the video. The question says, do you agree with Margie that school today is more fun than the school in the story? You have to give reasons for your answer within 150 to 200 words. This is all for the video today. See you in the next video with the next chapter of the prose from the same book, Beehive. Thank you, students.